Assalamu alaikum. My name is Amna Munawar. I am an undergraduate in Vast Nuances, third year. I have made an e-commerce website which is just like an Daraz website. It contains many components and it basically understands many of the varieties, like it considers about many products like shoes, women dresses, men, perfumes, watches, and etc. So this is my homepage. It's basically named as Bloomsbury's Supermart. I have named it, and it basically a website. As you can see, these are the new design trends, which just shows what are the new trend in the market. And these are some sub fashion trends, like season trends, unique collections, and the super mega sales. And these are the categories which I have been dealing about in this website. And these are the sweets, sandals, handbags, dresses, suits, male shoes, watches, perfumes, and the casual dresses. Down there we have some products, which are the products, which are the our brands, which we are just discussing about. And the, down there we have some product, the our information about the product, about our market, which is where it is located, some of the email, website link, and there are some pages where we can follow this. And now let's just move on. These are just some attributes where we can just track order. We can add something to our wish list. So if I cannot just purchase it now, I can somehow later I can buy it. And this holds my account information. And this is checkout, from where you can pay information and all these stuffs. And this is add cart, the thing you just you are buying, you can just add them, and it will tell you about the cost and shipping details. And these are the shop, and under it, there are many conditions, there are many categories, some of them are handbags, coat, which one want to you to go. So I will select handbags. Sorry, it's taking a bit long. Yeah, so we are there. So basically, there are some handbags which I have added. And this tag is showing about this sale. This is just telling us a sale, and there is a wish tag. If I want to just add it, I can do it. And there are some bags. So right there, I left hand side, I have some tags. These show the filter by price. If the range is above 8,000 to 45,000, these are the bags. If I am to reduce this to something like 22,000, let's see what will it gives. So I will just click filter, and it will tell me that in 21,000, what will be the products. So here we go. We have just one product which is there, which will in the range which you have just mentioned. Obviously, we can also share the product through the link we have just given. And right there, we have some product categories. And in the blue tag, it is just showing that how many product quantity we are in there. And so I have in my stock, I have six bags. Okay, now I have just seen it. If I can add it to cart, and then I can proceed it. But let's explore more. Now I have some clothes. Yeah, there we go. It just show me where the prices and the men's, women's, and I can also categorize into men and women. Let's check some men before. So there are the men. Again, we can filter it by the prices, and also we can sort it according to the price list, low to high, high to low, and up by popularity. And here we go. The average rating rate is high to low. Is sorted high to low. So we get 5,000, 12,000. We have an in ascending order, and here are the top rated products which are rated according to the users' views. We have rated it down there. We can click in and do, and it just shows an amount of money, what is this cost. And like though, I have for women as well. Basically, I had tried to make the Daraz website. I have added all the features and categories which I can, and I tried. These are for women. Obviously, it's just telling that these three are on sale. I can also click view and see check what it is. But let's explore more. Yeah, these are for perfumes. I have added some perfumes. And let's go for shoes. And shoes, I have two categories, male and female. Yeah, these are some categories. They are. These are some second categories. And according to this, we have some popularities according to the user reviews. And we have some watches. There are some watches which we can decide it. And I also can filter them and see how many watches can I have according to the filter prices I have just made it. So only one watch has come. It is available at 45,000. And last but not the least is the winter coat, which contains two items as shown. And these are this. And suppose I want to, now let's just take it. If I want to add it to cart, I can just simply click it to add to cart. It will add into my account. It just added, and now I can see my view card. Yeah, there we go. And if I am to apply any coupon, I can apply it here, which I have generated during the design. I can lend it to someone, and that person can apply and get about 8% discount. And these are the my addresses all together. And here we go at check to proceed. Yeah, so basically I have all these stuffs there, and I can also proceed in the order. I will tick mark to the terms and condition. I can place my order. Now it's basically loading a bit. I don't know why it's taking a bit. But let's just wait it. While it's loading, let's do something else. I can also add some product. So basically, I think it's done. Yes, it's done, and it just is generated my order number, the date, the email, the total amount, and the method is cash on delivery. As I would like to implement the PayPal account, but in Pakistan is obviously not allowed and it is not suitable. So I haven't created that. So only option I was having was this cash on delivery. because I haven't any credit card. So I can also track my order. Simply, I am to put my order number, which is 250. And I will put my email address there. Google have saved it for me. And I can track it. Now it will tell me what were my product, what was my shipping method, and what is my billing and shipping address. And I have wish list where I have some added some product which I am to buy later. I have added it joggers, and later I can apply to cart as well. So let's see some development type. Yeah, here we go. If I am to add a new product, I can simply name it some dress. And I will write something. Suppose I have added this. I will now choose under the clothes. It will be of man type. Now I will go later, and I will, if I want to add something, I will cost it 20,000, and if I would like to add it on sale, it will be 18,000, and if I am to add tax, it will be GST. I have designed it, and if I am to select any product image, let's put in a random image and see what's happened. I have decided many attributes, many plugins, which I have just downloaded from there, and which allows me too many functions. Let's just I will set it product image. So it's just added, and I will just go into publish. And I just forget to tell that I can also search the product name. If I'm to search bag, the list of bags will be available there. I will show you a bit. Yeah, it's just added it. Now update option have become enabled. Okay, so the process is completed. I can basically go into there and check my shops and go there. Basically, I need to reload it. So here we go on men, women, man, woman, sorry, sorry, man clothes. Yeah, let's see. I have just added. Okay. So that was all. I hope you like it and make sure to like and subscribe it. Thank you.